Inspector Arshad Khan of Anantnag, who was critically injured in the Anantnag Fedayeen attack, today succumbed to the injuries. He was posted at SHO Sadar Police Station. 5 CRPF Jawans were martyred and 3 others were injured on Wednesday when terrorists carried out an attack on a busy road in Anantnag district. Inspector Arshad Khan of Jammu and Kashmir Police was critically injured. He was shifted to Skim Sora, from where he was lifted to AIMS, where he breathed his last today. J&K Governor Satyapal Malik has said the Anantnag attack was a Fedayeen attack carried out on the directions of the Pakistan.
और ये हुआ इसलिए है कि जब भी यहाँ थोड़े हालात सुधरते हैं, चुनाव हुए तो उसके बाद पुलवामा हुआ, जब फोर्सेस अपर हैंड उनका होता है तो पार से डायरेक्शन आ जाती है फिदाइन अटैक के लिए। ये फिदाइन अटैक था, ये मामूली अटैक नहीं था। लेकिन मैं उनको ये कहना चाहता हूँ जो इसमें इन्वॉल्व हैं कि हमारे इरादे पे इसका कोई असर नहीं पड़ेगा और हम इनको सॉर्ट आउट करके दम लेंगे।